Alright, mic is on. Hello.
Hi there. Hi, little Miss Mona. Hi. Hi. Where are you going?
Hello. My day was good. Wasn't as rainy today. I think my star of the day was... I want to say Pixie. She's always my star. Oh, we gave Bella and I... Actually gave her a bath today. Getting her ready. We gave Kringle a bath too, just because she needed one. That waterless shampoo is really awesome. It's so nice. Makes bath time a lot easier. Lainey had some playtime with the authors, Stowe and Edgar. She's cute with them. She was hanging out on their account a lot today, too. I went to put them in the kennel and she went in with them, so. The two missing authors are in Kennel 16 on Donkey Hillside. I don't think that's on camera. But, oh yeah, well the camera is turned to the arena, but it's the very last kennel on Donkey Hillside, so it probably doesn't show that far. So that's where they are. I'm not missing. I didn't really see Chandler today. I saw him a little bit. He's doing well. He's getting bigger. He's mellow. He's very mellow. Hanging out. Oh, very exciting that your treatments are ending. Must be very excited. Congrats. Hope you celebrate. I can't wait to see the calendars. Excited to see what all the shots came out. I know Megan and everyone puts a lot of effort into those. So it's always nice to see the final product. The authors are getting pretty big. They're smart little guys. They're starting to really understand weight at the feeder and stuff like that. They're still kind of biting my fingers when you give them treats, but they'll learn. Josie did not have her baby yet. We are still waiting. Penguins hugs back to you, Blue Penguin. Chandler was donated from a kennel in Florida. So he wasn't born here. That's probably why you can't find any information on him. He's not from here. I worked with the authors just a little bit. I think I'm going to start working, probably start working with them a lot more soon. I wanted to get around to them today and maybe just work on just getting in the car, but we didn't get there today. So, be a project when I'm back on Monday. How is Lainey feeling? She's doing well. I think I've noticed she's a lot more, like, sleepy and snuggly. But she's good. Oh, in the arena was Stowe and Edgar. But, Stowe, I think, is shy. From what I've seen with her, she is a little shy. I guess Edgar's probably the same. So, some of the dogs are just kind of weird with new people.